It all started when I was young and I thought, you know, being a superhero would be very beneficial. When you watch those superhero movies, he always saves the woman in distress. 3 years in the superhero business and all I seem to do is rescue really stupid people doing really stupid things. Last night, for example, I get rudely interrupted because some old man's on fire. I mean, seriously, who lights a match in a petrol station?